Hello, my name is Corina, and today we want to show you how AMS helps to bring true wireless earbuds to the next level. We recently launched our POWcom devices. POWcom stands for Power and Communication. It is an interface technology that enables simultaneous data transfer and power between an earbud and a charging cradle. Two things are really important when creating a true wireless earbud. First, the size is truly important. And second, it needs to be really comfortable to fit into the user's ear. In the past, this was really difficult for earbud manufacturers, as you needed up to 6 pins in order to enable the power and communication. With our POWcom devices, only 2 pins are needed. This adds a lot of flexibility for the designer, and in this way he can reduce the size of the earbud and also use this space to add in much more valuable features for the end user.
The POWcom evaluation package comes with 2 boxes. One box includes the AS3442 evaluation board, whereas the other includes the AS3447 evaluation board. In addition, you will also find a USB memory stick and a USB cable to connect the evaluation boards to your computer. Make sure to install the evaluation software from the memory stick before connecting the boards to your computer. We will now show you how to connect the boards, engage the system and charge a standard 3.7-volt lithium-ion battery with the help of the external charger on the AS3447 board. After unboxing, connect the two boards as it is shown and attach the USB cable to the USB port of the AS3442 host device and your computer. Since we want to show the charging procedure of a battery on the client side, connect a 3.7-volt lithium-ion battery to the AS3447 evaluation board. Make sure you have enabled the AS3442 using the enable slider and check if the LED next to it illuminates. After starting the evaluation software, make sure that the device is detected by your computer. Both the firmware icon and the AS3442 icon on the bottom right should be green. After that, please select Auto Update on top of the screen. Having this function enabled, the GUI will be updated with the register content of the devices on a regular basis. You are now ready to engage the POWcom system with a simple button press. If pairing was successful, the buttons PLL locked and XCN online will appear selected in the system monitor area. We will now enable the charger on the AS3447 board. Please select the AS3447 I/O control tab. On this page, you are now able to configure the GPIO pins of the AS3447 client device. The external charger is controllable by GPIO pin number 1. The default configuration for this pin is an input pin. To now enable the charger, we simply need to configure it as a push-pull output pin. If the state is low, the charging process is enabled and the LED next to the battery connector is illuminated.